Tetsuki.
Yes.
I bet, I'm sure you don't know what scuba, the word scuba stands for.
Yun lang? Scuba.
Alam mo?
Of course.
Ano?
Self-contained underwater breathing apparatus.
Galing ah.
Of course.
Talaga ah. Well, have you ever been scuba diving?
Actually, hindi pa. Pero gusto ko lang itry. Gusto ko i-explore syempre ang aking little inner little mermaid.
Inner little mermaid
inner na
ba?
Little
okay,
pa.
Okay.
Of course. Oh. Pero feeling ko kasi mahirap. So,
no. Actually, it's not as tough as you might think.
Yeah.
It's actually quite exhilarating.
Exhilarating.
Yes. Pero syempre, kailangan ng konting training.
Mm-hmm.
So, let's dive right in and learn how to scuba dive here on Exhilarate. Let's go.
K'nation, this is J.R. Kalanok, and welcome to another episode of Exhilarate. Today, we're going to be talking about a sport that's near and dear to my heart. It's a sport that's opened up the world to me and shown me some amazing, amazing things. In fact, only 1% of the human race has had the chance to see what lies beneath our underwater world. That's right, today, we're going scuba diving. Nation, before every dive, it's very important that we do a safety check. One, to make sure that our BCD is working, our weights are okay, our releases are there, our air was okay, and we have the final okay from the dive master.
All right, looking good?
Looking good.
Go diving.
Nation, before learning to scuba dive, it's really important that you take a very comprehensive dive class to make sure that you do it safely and you have a good time doing it. So we're here at Scuba Fusion, and their instructors are very knowledgeable and they know how to have a good time. So today we're here with Will Carroll, owner of Scuba Fusion. Hey, Will.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, good.
Blue.
Thanks.
Hi.
I love it. Thanks for being here with us today.
Welcome.
How do you start to become an open water scuba diver?
The first thing that you're going to want to do is contact the dive center. You can reach us at www.scubafusion.com, or you can phone us. You're going to want to sign up for a program. In order to get certified, there are basically two parts. Your first weekend will be with us doing your classroom, academic and swimming pool requirements. And then once that's completed, you'll be off to the ocean part of the program where you complete your four checkout dives. And those four checkout dives can be done either locally, or you can go and complete those four checkout dives somewhere else that's a little more exotic, such as the Philippines or Hawaii.
Great, so that's, you can actually take the class here and finish the rest of the class somewhere warm if you wanted to.
That's exactly right, and Great. It's a very popular option today to do what's called the referral program.
K'nation, I've been diving for 17 years, and when I first started, the equipment was definitely very different. So now, the equipment you use for scuba diving, you know, very high tech, very comfortable, very safe, very dependable.
Some of the equipment we have is snorkels, for example. We have everything from snorkels that have dry tops on them, which won't allow water to actually get into the bore of the snorkel. To masks, which now have prescription lenses we can order for you,
drop in.
BCD, buoyancy control devices. This jacket, for example, has integrated weights, so these pockets here come out. You would use this device here, which is an inflator-deflator device. You push a small button here, and it will add air into the jacket. This is a very important, necessary piece of a diver's equipment. It is a cylinder. And we put, of course, our air in here for our dive, the air that we're going to be breathing while we're scuba diving. Well, this is a regulator, and it's very simple to use. This component here is called a first stage, and it actually will connect to the scuba cylinder itself. Air then will come from the scuba cylinder down this hose and to this device here. And all you simply need to do with this is put it in your mouth and breathe from it.
Did you hear that? All you have to do is breathe. K'nation, now that you know what it takes to become a certified open water diver, and if you're ready to get to the Philippines on an amazing Philippine adventure dive tour, make sure to go to www.activateyourdiving.com ChristopherDiveAdventures.com.
With the help of our friends from Philippine Airlines, here's why diving is more fun in the Philippines. Anilao, Batangas, the birthplace of Philippine scuba diving and home to our most vibrant reefs and diverse marine life. Anilao is only a few hours away from Manila and is truly a hidden treasure of the Philippines. Dunsol, where you have the opportunity to dive with the world's gentle giants, the Butanding or the whale shark. The first time you see the whale shark, you will be amazed by its size and be in awe of its beauty.
All right, till the next time, I'll catch you guys blowing bubbles underwater and under the sea on Accelerate.